Hello guys, my name is Abhishek and you are watching TechSet. Today we are going to discuss how we can reset Ubuntu password. In this video, I'm gonna tell you 3 ways to reset Ubuntu password, and at the end of this video, I will give you a bonus tip that will help you for future references. So without wasting any time, let's start. As we know, in Windows operating system, admin user has the right to change or modify any settings. He can change any password, he can create user, he can delete user, he can make any changes. In short, in Windows, admin user can do anything. You can say he's the boss. Same way, in Linux, root user can do anything. Now let's talk about Ubuntu. Before resetting the password, you have to understand some basic terms. Number 1, by default, in Ubuntu, you cannot log in root user from GUI mode. Number 2, you should have your root user password. Now I'm gonna tell you some basic information of my Ubuntu machine. Right now, I'm using Ubuntu 21.10, which is the latest version of Ubuntu operating system. My IP address is 192.168.108.154. And my root password is techset@123. Let's move to Ubuntu machine and see what problems I am facing. So this is my Ubuntu screen, and the problem is I have a user named Ubuntu, but I am not able to log in this user. Let me show you in my screen. I lost the password of this Ubuntu user and now I have to reset it. No worries, I have my root password and it is very simple to reset user password. So let's log into root user and reset Ubuntu user password. So I'm typing here root, I'm typing the right password for it. But it's not taking it. But why it is happening to me when I'm typing the right password of my root user? Your answer is, as I told you, by default in Ubuntu, root user can't log in from GUI mode, even if you have the right password. Here, neither we are able to log in root user from GUI mode, nor we are able to reset the password of Ubuntu user. When this problem comes, then we have to reset the root password. Let's discuss some possible ways to reset the Ubuntu user password with some conditions. Condition 1. When you have the root password and you are not able to log in it from GUI mode. Condition 2. When you don't know your root password and also you are not able to log in it from GUI mode. Condition 3. When your root user has no password and you are not able to log in from GUI mode. Let's fix this now. First way on condition 1. When you have the root password and you are not able to log in it from GUI mode. Here you don't need to panic because by default root user cannot log in from GUI mode. But you have the terminal access or CLI access. So open your git bash, or you can open any terminal in Windows. You can use cmd prompt Windows also. I will give you the link to download git bash for Windows 11 and Windows 10. So my git bash is open and here I'm typing the command ssh space root at the rate IP address, which is 192.168.108.154. Press enter. Now it is asking for root user password. So I'm typing here the password and login success. Let me first show you how many users I have in my Ubuntu machine. Right now I have only one user, that is Ubuntu. Let's reset the password for it. So I'm typing the passwd command, pressing enter, typing the new password, retyping it. So password reset has been done. Let's try to log in with Ubuntu user on GUI mode. It's working now. Let's jump into second condition. Condition 2. When you don't know your root password and you are not able to log in it from GUI mode. In this case, you have to restart your Ubuntu operating system, and while restarting it, you have to press Shift key so that you can get the grub menu. Once you get the grub menu, you will see some options like Ubuntu, Advanced Options, Memory Test, and other. At the very bottom, you can see some options. You just need to press letter E to add it. Once you press letter E, you will see some grub parameters. You need to scroll down and find a line named Linux Boot VM Linux. And here at the end of the line, you will see it is written read only, quiet slash, hands off. This needs to be changed to reset the root password. Here we will replace read only, quiet slash with read write init with bash. Our motive is to initialize bin bash with read write permission so that we can make changes and reset the password for the users. After modifying the entries, you just need to press Ctrl X so that you can boot it. It's loading some files, and after completion, your system will boot into a root shell. So I have the shell now. You can confirm that the root file system has read and write access or not. To know that, I'm using a command mount space pipe grep -w and root. So we have the read write access. Now we can change user password. Here I have only Ubuntu user, so we will change its password. I'm typing the command passwd ubuntu, entering the password, retyping the password, and password has been successfully changed. We can also change the root password. So user password has been changed. Now to reboot the system, you have to run the command. Exec sbin init and press enter. It's rebooting now. Let's try to log in with Ubuntu user. Here I'm selecting Ubuntu user and tapping its password. And we are able to log in Ubuntu user now. Moving out the last condition. When your root user has no password and you are not able to log in it from GUI mode. In this case, you have to restart your Ubuntu operating system, and while restarting it, you have to press Shift key so that you can get the grub menu. Once you get the grub menu, you will see some options like Ubuntu, Advanced Options, Memory, Test, and other. Select Advanced option and press Enter. Here, you have to select the second option, which says Recovery Mode. Once you select the recovery mode and press Enter, soon it will start loading some files that might take some seconds. Now you have recovery menu options like Resume if you want to resume normal boot of Ubuntu. Second option is Clean to clean some space. Third option is Depackage if you want to repair broken packages. Fourth option is FSCK to check system integrity and file system. Fifth option is Grab. If you want to update your bootloader, then you can use this option. Sixth is Network to enable or disable network, you can use this option. 7 is root, to get the root shell, and that's what we need. Here we want root shell so that we can change user password. For root shell, I'm selecting root and pressing enter. As you select root option, it will ask you to press enter for maintenance and press Ctrl D for continue. Simply press enter and you will get the root shell. Let's find out if this shell has read write access or not. For that, I'm using a command mount space grep hyphen w space root. So we have read write access. Right now I have only one user. I'm adding another user for demo purpose. So all user passwords have been changed. To reboot this machine, use the command reboot or init 6. System has been rebooted. Let's log in with the Ubuntu user. Typing the password for it. And we can log in with Ubuntu user. Same way you can log in user test 2. So test 2 user also can log in now. Now I'm going to tell you bonus tip. Till now, we have seen how we can reset user passwords in different conditions, but we didn't try to log in root user from GUI mode. Let's give a try. So I'm back to my Ubuntu screen, selecting root user, typing its password. Unfortunately, no success. To fix this issue, we have to change some parameters into files. Number 1, GDM file, which will allow root user to log in from GUI mode. Number 2, GDM password, which will allow root user to use the password so that it can log in from GUI mode. To make changes in above files, log in with sudo user, which is my Ubuntu user. Open terminal. Switch to root user, or you can make changes using Ubuntu user. Type the command vim etc gdm custom.conf. You can set the line number for your convenience. Here just type allow root equal to true and save this file. Now edit gdm password file. For that I'm typing the command vim etc pam.d / gdm hyphen password. You can set the line numbers. Here just comment the line number 3, which denies root access to graphical user interface with password. And save this file. Now log out this user and try to log in root user from GUI mode. I'm back to my login screen, selecting root user, typing its password, and login success. Question time, guys. Now tell me, can we login root user from GUI mode in Ubuntu? You can type your answers in next 10 seconds below the comment section. So that's all from my side. If you like my videos, then hit like, make comments and share my videos on WhatsApp and Facebook so that we can spread the knowledge. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.